the road to Avila was closed off, so you have to go around the long way today. There's not many people out on the beach. Check out these rock areas. See back up anything else? No, I'll see you guys at the roundup. Okay, guys, here's a short roundup. Five quarters. The quarters had me going. I thought I might have hit a good spot there, because the first one I got was a 67, and then I got a 68. And then it just kind of went back up into the 70s. So I kind of hunted around that area pretty tight, and that's where I got the ring from. And the beat-up convertible. I don't know what that is. Maybe a part of an old lighter or something. It was a big chunk of aluminum. There's the glasses. They were nice in their day, I think. Not so nice now. And a Mexican coin. It nulled, but I dug it anyway. And there's the ring. A little copper spoon ring. Maybe a sugar spoon or a baby spoon. That's it. Catch you guys next video. Take care. Happy hunting.